The high point of James Buchanan's presidency was probably his taking office.
Many people would say it was really the worst time to become president.
He knew very little about America, which proved to be his undoing as a president.
And he seemed to think that if you just steered a little bit here and a little bit there, it would be all right. But it wasn't all right.
It was inevitable. War was inevitable.